Hello there. Why, hello there. Boom. Alright, welcome back. God, wires.
I can't tell you how to see me. Just a cage of horns. There's nothing inside.
What's up, Sushi? How you doing, man? Anyway, let's play some Persona, because I think I'm addicted to this game right now. Last night was the longest I've ever streamed. It was like 5 hours. Leave it where it is. Wow, Ryuji did something smart. Thank you.
Nah.
I know, I don't even think like I'm halfway through this game yet, it feels like. There's like so much that has to be explained. Yeah, 5 hours. I mean, it is long, but I mean, it's not that big of a deal. I was just saying, that's like the longest I've ever streamed, I think. Sometimes when I'm playing, like, I forget that I'm streaming. Especially with a game like this. So, like, if I'm never, like, talking or anything, it's because I'm, like, so into the game. I'm also reading, too.
Come on, man.
Ryuji's preaching over here.
Hey.
Are they really gonna hit him? Oh god, they did. Alright. Deserved it.
Well,
I didn't even do anything. weren't cool though. Head home. Damn, dude, they really like punched Ryuji in the face. Wow.
Ah, you're back.
Hey.
All right, let's go look at this fortune teller. Since Morgana will not shut up about her. Why the fuck is Mishima out here? No, this is not where I want to be.
I can see it.
Yeah, Ryuji's a pleasant boy. Oh wait, no, that's Akechi. I'm sorry. Where is that fortune teller at? Oh, is this her? Yep, there she is. Walked right past her.
Oh.
Sure.
Greetings. Hello.
I don't think I can call the teacher yet. I have to, I think I still have to get my guts level up a little bit more. Shouldn't you already know it? How do you read fortunes?
Here we go.
How do you know that? Burger joint? Alright, yeah, I'll go to that.
That's impossible.
Yeah, I know the burger place is one way to do it. I have to, like, I think I might have to research on, like, how to do it, or how to, like, best way to do it. Starting to like us. Oh shit, he's gonna give us money.
Fine.
For real?
Is on you.
Hey.
Yeah.
That's incredible. No.
sweet. What? Hmm? I wanted to hang out with Lady On. Hold on, real quick. I gotta, like, get situated here. I need to finish eating.
Oh.
I know, dude. The music in this game is like, I can listen to it like all the time.
Let's do it.
Give it up. Maybe.
Oh.
What is a creep? A creepé? Is that how you pronounce it? A creepé? Isn't that like some sort of like pancake or something? Right? I don't know. Had one at IHOP. Yeah, it's like a pancake with stuff inside of it or something. I don't know. I never had one, so I don't know. That's just what I think I know. What I've seen in like pictures. Okay. Was that a routine? Oh, shit. Bitch. Wow. Wow. Okay, I think it's time to steal her heart. We gotta steal her heart.
you think?
Buddy. Door. What are you doing? My dog. Sorry about that. My thing got messed up. Okay, anyway.
Yes!
Sure, let's check the TV. Free spray! What happens if you spray it for too long? Sleep.
Oh.
Oh, actually, let's go to the burger place.
Oh yeah.
Hopefully I'll be able to do it.
Thank you very much. Now then.
Dude, that is a big ass burger.
Nice.
Damn it. If I get my knowledge up, that's probably how you get the most out of this. But it still goes up either way, so.
Alright.
Wanna head back?
My God.
How about you?
Oh, great. To make summer vacation longer. Someone pretentious said so. I honestly would say that. Like, I would go with that answer, but for the sake of getting it right, I'm gonna say because the sun's out longer. Right? Nope. So the answer I was going to pick was right. Also buy books so when you go out to school. Oh yeah, the books. Where do I? So I guess I buy books at the library, I guess. So was some pretentious asshole who made that up. And it still exists today, which is very strange. Oh god, exams. Wants to hang out. Library or buy them at the bookstore. Alright, I'll keep an eye on that.
By the way,
I see.
Physical. Okay. Do I even have any? I don't even think I have any.
By the way.
I'll go for you, Ryuji. Or, Yusuke. I almost called him Ryuji. Wow. I feel bad for you, Yusuke.
Say
constructive dickicism right there. What a dick.
Why? Could this be?
There's a giant spider down here that I'm trying to kill. Stop exaggerating, stand up. This is the stand up. But I
let us return home.
Okay, that was weird.
Back.
guess go to bed. Or what's today? Monday? We could go to the bathhouse. Get our charm on since it's Monday.
Wanna head back?
This humidity is overwhelming. Indeed.
There we go. I was wondering why the camera was so, like, close. If you hold the D-pad like this, it switches. I know Ryuji's standing right there, but...
Yo!
Sure.
Hey!
Give me some sushi. Dude, I want some fucking sushi right now. Legal drinking age for Japan is 20, so Joker better not be drinking. Yeah. So it's 20, huh? I was wondering, like, what age it was. I feel like that's like the most reasonable age, 20, to start drinking. In, like, Europe, you can like start drinking when you're like, isn't it like 17 or 18 in Europe? Be able to drink. Never mind.
Oh!
I like the atmosphere. I like the atmosphere. Countries, 60% of them allow you to drink at the age of 17, 18, 19. Oh, speaking of alcohol, tomorrow night I will be doing a I might do a drinking stream. Basically, I just live stream and get drunk. So, I might do that tomorrow night. So, we'll see. But I'm probably gonna keep this stream rather short tonight. I'm probably gonna end the stream around, like, 12. So, I don't know how long we've been going for, but I'm gonna keep it short tonight. So, probably gonna end the stream around, like, 12, 15. Around that time. Oh shit, my charm went up. Nice.
All right.
Yeah.
Well then.
Yeah, maybe if my friends are on, maybe I can get them in a party and you'll see some shit. Let's just say that. You'll see some shit. Be a good time.
Really?
Shogi. I've always wanted to play Shogi. It looks really difficult, though. Especially because, like... Well, I don't think you'd have to know Japanese to play Shogi, but... The only reason how I know about Shogi is from, Hunter x Hunter, the, anime. Or manga. If you watch it, if you ever watched it, you know what I'm talking about. Naruto, don't they? I haven't watched Naruto, like, in forever. Go right away. Of course, it's Lady On. We have to go right away.
We'll just have to wait for now. Oh, yeah.
Let's have some tea.
Let's go.
Ready, watch this. I'm about to put the moves on with some special tea. I mean, special kind of tea. You know, flavor. And I don't mean it like that. Wait, I do? like it, try it. I know shit. I know it.
Thanks.
Yeah. Burger place. Oh yeah, we should go buy some books. Where's the bookstore at? Isn't it over here?
Oh, this rain is so annoying.
Yeah, it's over here.
Welcome.
Well, that sounds interesting. We'll buy that. Stories. That sounds interesting. Okay, I think we'll go with that. I guess we read books on the train. That's somehow helps us.
Thank you very much. Now then. I have a proposal. Hot today.
Hmm. very true.
Yep, yep.
Tanabata. Oh, hey, this is the teacher who wants underage students to call her.
How about you?
She called on me on purpose. Winging it. God damn, dude. I don't know. Assuming. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll be ready. I'll memorize every question. Maybe. Oh, look, it's the fucking nurse. Oh god, she's calling me her little guinea pig. Yeah, sure. Cut over immediately. What's up? Memorize me, Google the answers. Nah, trust me. I'm gonna memorize it. You'll see. Yeah, let's hang out with her, aka let me be her little guinea pig. It's like paint. It looks like paint. Blue paint. It's special components. Jesus, she's doing a whole... This, I'm pretty sure this is illegal. Look, he's like dead on the freaking bed. Like, he's like... Looks like you're drinking it through a shot glass every time. Pretty probably is a shot. Probably has alcohol in it.
By the way.
Oh God. I think she wants to draw more than blood for me. If you know what I mean. Okay. So that's another way to get your guts up.
Alright. Take care.
Ah, you're back.
So today's Thursday, so we should go to the bathhouse. Since we get extra charm, I think. I think Thursdays and Mondays?
Oh!
Mugwort bath. Sounds very weird. Mugwort. Okay, let's read some ghost stories. Why not?
Hey.
With the lagging. I actually didn't even find out what the problem was. I think that my internet was just, like, being slow. But I also noticed that when I held my, I'm reading chat off of my cell phone, off the Twitch app right now. Because I don't like anything running on my computer while I'm streaming. So, I noticed that when I hold my phone up to where my computer is, it fucks with the connection. So that's I keep my phone like over here next to me. So that's why I look down to read chat. I think that could be a reason why. But yeah, I think either that or just my internet was just being wonky.
By the way,
what is shaved ice syrup? Go with this one because this is just weird.
That's a shame.
Question is that? What are we even learning?
For real?
You know what? It's summertime. Why the fuck am I in school? Tell me. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm actually going to end the stream because I have to go somewhere. So short stream tonight. Thank you, Sushi, for coming out. Watching. Tomorrow might do a drinking stream. Might. I guess if I stream, you'll know. So. Yeah. Alright, so you have a nice night too. Yeah, I'm gonna head off here now. So. Until next time.